Mike Blouin promised his constituency that he'd fight for representative government, and his voting record as a three-term state legislator proves he kept his word. Blouin voted for mandatory lobbyist disclosures, for charging large trucks and airplanes the same sales tax we pay on cars, and for exempting home heating fuel from sales tax. If a bill will benefit people, Mike Blouin will be on the right side, our side.
Elect Mike Blouin, 2nd District Congressman, November 5th.